गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द जीके क्लास। लास्ट टाइम वी वर डूइंग लेसन 19 फन एंड गेम्स, एंड दिस इज आल्सो अ पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन 19 फन एंड गेम्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन 30, 31 एंड 32 पेज। नाउ वी विल डू टुडे 33 एंड 34 पेज ऑफ दिस लेसन। ओके, सो लेट अस बिगिन। दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। टेक द गेम इन विच दीज आर यूज्ड। सो हियर आर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स गिवन हियर and we have to identify the game in which these are used. So the first one, you can see the rupees. So rupees are used in monopoly game. So this monopoly will take the monopoly game like this. Okay, you have to also do in the same way in your books. Now B, you can see these chess pieces. These are the pieces with which we play chess. So you have to tick mark chess here. Then these are darts which are thrown on the board. So these darts are used in that game, target game. So we will tick mark darts. Then snakes and ladder. In this we use this dice. This is dice. Ya paasa Hindi mein kehte hain. This dice is used in snakes and ladder. So you will put a tick mark in snakes and ladder. Then here you can see these are the coins which are used in carom, and this is the game of a board which is played on a square board. So we will write tick mark carom in which these are found. Then you can see here cards which is used in patience. Patience is the name of a card game. Okay, then here you can see this plastic squares which are used in Scrabble. So you will tick mark Scrabble. And this last one, cross and zero, is used in the game tic-tac-toe. So you will put tick mark in tic-tac-toe. Now on page 34, there are some sports which you have to identify. So I will show you the games again. Hockey, you can see there is a stick in their hand and they are playing with a stick which is called hockey. Then this is volleyball. They throw the ball from one court to another court. This is called volleyball. Then badminton, there is a shuttlecock in one hand and a person throws the shuttlecock with the help of a badminton racket. Then swimming, you can see this girl swimming in water like this pool. So this is called swimming. Now this person is playing golf. Golf is played like this. A ball kept on a stand. Then this is tennis. You can see this girl playing with ball and racket. This is called tennis. This is table tennis because in this there is a table on which the player plays with a small ball. So this is table tennis. And this is cricket. Cricket, of course, everyone knows because we watch a lot of cricket on the TVs. So this is cricket. This is basketball. There is a basket here and they are throwing ball inside the basket to make a goal. So this is basketball. And this is football. In this, they throw the ball to the net, which is a goal. So this is football and this is basketball. Now on this page number 34, you have to identify the sports from these pictures given here and you have to write the number of the game given here. Okay, so you have to match. Now first is golf. So you will write number 1 in this because this picture is of golf sports. See the stick. This is club. Club se ball ko maar rahe hain. This is called golf. Okay, then number 2 is football. So you have to write number 2 here in the corner because this man is playing football. Then number 3 is basketball. So here I have written 3. You have to write 3 in this circle because this is dribbling the ball to throw in the basket. Then number 4 is cricket. You can see the cricket being played here. Number 5 is tennis. You can see here this tennis racket and the ball. This is tennis. Then table tennis. You can see this person playing table tennis. Then badminton. Number 7. This man is playing with racket and shuttlecock. Then number 8 is hockey. You can see the person is playing hockey. There is a stick in their hands. Then volleyball. You can see here how the ball is being thrown in the other court. This is volleyball. And this is number 10, swimming. You can see a person swimming in water. Okay, children. So complete page number 33 and 34 in your GK books. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.